Hey you guys and girls, whoop, sorry about that, it happens every time I hit the recording software on Bandicam to capture a window when I'm on the internet. Anyway, I'm going to show you how to manually install the DCMT Rock Friction Fix. What Dr. Gonzo has done, he's basically edited the textures or the XML files for the large rocks you get on most maps. This gives you a little bit more of a realistic rock crawling experience on Spintires. It also adjusts a couple of other things like the fallen trees. If you've ever been on a map where you're gone to drive over a fallen tree and you know your tires just can't get onto it or grip onto it and you just sit there spinning, this will give your Spintires game just that little bit more of a realistic feel. So it's not quite the same as Spintires Plus. You can use this in conjunction with Spintires Plus if you like, but I'm only using it because I got to see the other day just what kind of increase of enjoyability it brought to Spintires without being a total wide open game hack. So I'm going to show you how to manually install the DCMT Rock Friction Fix. First step is go to spintires.nl and search for the DCMT Rock Friction Fix. The next step is click the download button and you will download the GZO Rock Fix. So once you've done that, go to your downloads folder. Now what you can do is you can use WinRAR, you can use WinZip, it doesn't really matter what extraction program you've got. Unzip that to your desktop, okay? Tell it to unzip it to the desktop. So just showing you how to do it on WinRAR. Highlight that folder there and tell it to extract to the desktop. Click on the desktop, if I can, and go OK. Now I'm not going to do it because I've already extracted it, but just showing you what you do. Once it's on your desktop, open up the folder. Now if you've ever installed a map on Spintires, you'll be able to install this fix really easy. Basically, once you've opened up the GZO Rock Fix, you'll see it's got its own media folder. Open it up, you'll see it has a classes folder. Open it up again, you'll see it has a models folder. We're going to do the models folder first, so we open that up and we copy the big rock AXML. So click copy. Now, what we need to do is we need to go back to our original Spintires media folder. Now, the steps to get to that is, if you're on Windows 10, it's this PC, local disk, program files x86, then Steam, then Steam apps, then common, you'll find Spintires, and inside of that you will find your media folder. Now, instead of going to the levels, which you would normally do to install a map, we're going to classes. Okay, inside of the classes, you'll see there's a models folder. Open that. And this is where you paste that rock folder file. Okay, it says, do you wish to replace? Say yes, replace the destination, or yes, replace, okay. And since I've already done it, I'm not going to click the replace button. But once you've done that, you've installed the rock one. Now, we've got to go back to our Spintires media folder again. So Spintires, media. And what we do now is we go back to our desktop. We go into the original Rock Fix folder, we go into the media, into the classes, into the plants, we copy all of those, and we now go back, right, to our media folder. We go into classes again, but this time we go into plants, and we click paste. Then you do the same thing again, replace in the destination. Then once you've done that, you've installed all the new settings for the rocks and the lying spruce trees and things like that. Okay, then a simple matter of you firing up Spintires and enjoying the game. Simple as that. Alrighty guys, so that's how you install the DCMT Rock Friction Fix the manual way. Don't worry if you don't have this, what do they call it? This GSGME thing, you don't have to worry about it. I've just shown you how you can install it manually. Okay, until next time guys, I will say bye for now.